To remove a graphics card from the unit, first remove the left side cover. Detach the power connector, or connectors, from the graphics card. The power connector has a latch that must be squeezed to remove the connector. If the graphics card is a long graphics card, with a retention bracket installed, detach the three Phillips No. 2 screws that secure the graphics card retaining bracket to the inside wall of the PC. Pull out the graphics card retaining bracket. Detach the two Phillips No. 2 screws that secure the graphics card to the chassis. Press down on the latch for the graphics card on the motherboard, and carefully pull the graphics card out of the unit. If installing an additional graphics card into the system, detach the two Phillips No. 2 screws for the two bottom rear filler panels, and remove the two rear filler panels. Reserve the screws for securing the additional graphics card to the unit. To replace a graphics card into the PC, press the connector edge of the graphics card into its motherboard socket until its retaining latch snaps into place. Secure the graphics card to the unit with the two Phillips No. 2 retaining screws near the rear edge of the graphics card. If you are installing a long graphics card, place the graphics card retaining bracket back over the front edge of the card. Secure the graphics card retaining bracket to the chassis wall with three Phillips No. 2 screws. Replace the graphics card power connector or connectors to the graphics card.